Fortunately, she had made it out safe. She had overcame the evil. Now to go on with her life. It was at this moment that the monster realized she had never really been accepted.